sun. Now the air I tasted and breathed has taken a turn. I'm surrounded by